Today I'm going to teach you how to play TNT by AC/DC. So, we start with open low E string and A string 2nd fret. So, one time. Then just low E string 4th fret. So, and then open A string and 2nd fret of the D string. So this is what we got right now, and then again 1st fret of the low E string, and then again open A and 2nd fret of the D, and then again 3rd fret of the G of the low E, and then again what we play F first. TNT. And so for T is open A and 2nd fret of the G of the D string, and then T and is 3rd fret of the low E string, so T and then T, 2nd T is right there. Open low E and 2nd fret of the A string. So we got. We play 3 times and then watch me explode is. Watch me explode. And then when we play this is 2nd fret of the G string build up. So just this power chord, and then like this. This is this part, last part of the song, and then. It's going to go in faster, and then there's some cool solo by. So this is it for today. Now we're gonna finish. Subscribe please and see you next time.